Just hope he doesn't somehow screw up the revitalization.
Okay.
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. How much time remains? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
On these babies, it's just so strong. I mean, you could drive straight up a wall.
Attention, the aeronauts.
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen.
This is the place to be. The best track you'll ever see. The best track.
Rodriguez came in third last year.
Sierra's doing it.